I actually worked with Tom Holland when I edited this movie called The Lost City of Z years ago, and he was, I think he hadn't even been cast as Spider-Man, and he was wearing a Spider-Man outfit when I was shooting that movie.
But why?
And I was like, he really manifested that part. Like, I mean, he was wearing Spider-Man, I swear to God, that we were in Colombia, and I'm 99% certain he wasn't cast yet.
Hold on. Was he wearing the costume, or was he wearing a shirt that with Spider-Man on it?
No, it's like, it looked like a proper costume. No one witnessed this, wow, except for me.
You know what? You know what the message there is? Dreams do come true.
They really do.